the strong base. And a good long ball seeing Sha-Sha play. She started off slowly. Oh, turns. It's going to be tough. The spin variation, which forces the attacker to really watch closely. Oh, man, it is tough. Looks. Clever idea from Han Ying. Beautiful. Nice long serve into the body. On Han Ying's chops. A little bit off the top of the racket to attack with the backhand if she needs to. Ooh. Good use of side spin, but Sha-Sha's there. And in the push game, I was just thinking because of the point. Beautiful counter from behind the table.
6-A.
And Han Ying up by two. Remember, the first point of this match was Han Ying winning on an outright service point. Caught at the back edge. You could hear the follow through catching the edge. Heavy spin on the first one. Again. And a nice shovel serve. Deception. Oh, the net just out of reach. Point saved. Two more to go for Han Ying. There it is, the backhand chop 11, does it, 11-9. This will be the first game Han Ying has ever won against Sun Ying Sha.
Four,
and not a game won before this. Way behind the table, the modern defense. Down the line, just that bit off the Han Ying with 75% percentage of points won on serve. Oh, what an unusual shot here, surprise. And again, off the top of the net, Han Ying ties it up. Now remember, good steady spin. Apparently she's down to 58% now, and with this split. Now a question many of you might have, maybe. By world ranking, no doubt. Another bit of fortune here. Stays as low as can be. And topspin two times in a row. Beautiful squatter there. 9 years old and fresh as ever. Little fortune coming back, shot. And that lunging forward attack is pull off this point. Or any one of the next four to follow. Takes her chances. It looked like she decided just a moment. That is it, Han Ying, 11-7. Quite an interesting one to see.
And the top of the net, but a beautiful
sounded like it had contacted the net on the way over.
Shot
with some outstanding photos as well. You can find on worldtabletennis.com. Once again, the amount of spin. He's done quite well with that. This lead cannot allow confidence to an undefeated player against Chompers. Number four, but Hugo was able to close it out. The idea was there, the point was outstanding. Just haven't seen too much of it here. More standard chop and attack where she can. Trying for the sort of. An attempted side spin chop again from the outside. Take her chances, but Shasha has won 7 of the last 8 points. As clean as can be. Not so fast, one game. Still. Shasha, 11-3, gets a game on the scoreboard. You hear Hanying.
Love one.
It's unusual. And earns herself 1 point apiece here. Hanying's been good on the serves.
One.
But even waffles without syrup. Anyway, her spins. Attacks and her defense. And trying to hit the float shot. That's a stat we haven't seen in some time. Smart play. Patient is going to be a bit of a guessing game. Beautiful attack here, Hanying. At 2. The pressure continues. The backhand takes care of business. And again, that very whippy back. Way back behind the table. Just too good. Shasha back into her side. 23 of the last 32 points for the world number 1. Not giving up yet in this game. But she tried in this match with that fancy kicking serve. Ah, she makes the float back, as you can see Shasha react. The pressure deep to the corner. And the caught in between here. It's the pressure from Shasha. The percentages were there. Competition, but she's risen to top 10 in the world. Standing again, Shasha with the it is too good. threatening. Let's see what comes out in the receive game. Second serve for Shasha. But quickly back behind the table. Determined right now. Net for net, and the last net climbs out. But loads this one with spin. Stats to tell you how many rotations per minute. Leaves a knuckling ball. Shasha on the receive. WTT. And it comes back long. It is six match. The rib does it. Shasha from the depths of despair and defeat.